What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to another Hunt's First Look video. As always, my name is Josh, and today I'm very excited to be taking a look at the brand newly revamped iconic Street Series of bags from Manfrotto. So Manfrotto is currently in the process of revamping their entire Street Series of bags, like I just said, by creating a 100% convertible series of bags and cases. Now, what does this mean? This means that all of the bags in this series can go from 100% camera-oriented to 100% lifestyle-oriented in an instant. The new models in the series consist of the Slim Backpack, the Slim Tote Bag, the Waist Bag, the Tech Organizer, as well as the Crossbody Pouch. All of these bags cater specifically to mirrorless camera users, which can pertain to vloggers, travel photographers, or videographers, as well as just pretty much any content creators that are out there. Today, I'm going to be specifically focusing on the Tote Bag, the Waist Bag, the Tech Organizer, and the Crossbody Pouch. The convertible tote bag, as previously mentioned, can transform from a camera-oriented tote to just a regular tote in an instant, but can also transform into a backpack if necessary. On the exterior of the bag, you've got a double-sided holder, which can be used for water bottles, but can also be used for tripods. The shoulder straps of this bag feature a smartphone holder, as well as a tripod holder for on-the-go use. This bag features top-loading access, which is pretty standard for a tote bag, but it also opens in the style of a doctor's bag, which will make it easier to fit larger items. The inside of this bag consists of customizable and removable EVA foam dividers. These dividers are actually completely all new and go under the name of M-Guard dividers. These foam pieces are high performance and modular, which improves on the overall customizability as well as the cushioning of all of the internal components on this bag. The EVA foam is super high density foam, which improves on the overall shock resistance while still maintaining a really slim profile. So while it's going to improve on the protection of your gear, it's not going to add a ton of bulk. These foam dividers have been engineered and highly tested to ensure the highest level of protection where it really counts. The very next piece I'm going to be looking at is the waist bag, which can also be used as a sling if you use the customizable and adjustable strap that is provided for you. This bag features top-down access as well as adjustable straps for ease of the user and comfort. Now, the organizer is super customizable and comes standard with 4 internal pockets as well as 1 exterior pocket on the back. The exterior pocket is sealable with Velcro for easy access and on-the-go use, and a removable cable management panel with elastic loops is provided as well. This organizer can easily fit inside of another bag and features double handles for ease of access inside of another bag. So if you are putting it inside of a backpack or a tote bag, it's not going to get jammed in there. You've got something to hold on to as you're pulling it out. Now, the Crossbody Pouch is an ultra-compact carrier that features a main pocket that can fit just about any standard smartphone, as well as a passport, car keys, and any other smaller accessories that you might want to put in there as well. There is also a pull-out drawstring that will allow the pouch to be used as a sling and can easily be attached to either the tote or the backpack through a secure and easy-to-use toggle attachment system for ease of travel. Manfrotto is creating bags and carrying cases for an ever-evolving and changing marketplace, and honestly, their Street Series is just proof of that. These bags were all overhauled to better fit the dynamic lifestyles of vloggers, content creators, and other digital storytellers alike. Thank you all for joining me for another Hunt's First Look video. If you enjoyed this video, please be sure to give us a like and subscribe to our channel so you never miss another upload. As always, my name is Josh, and if you have any other questions or concerns pertaining to this bag series specifically or anything else related to cameras, please do not hesitate to give us a call, send us an email, reach out on one of our social medias, or just simply stop by one of our 8 locations around New England.